the steps. Oh, hell!
That whole carnival life has always fascinated me. I'm also a writer, and I've explored doing something about lycanthropes. But the biker, you just see, once they gave me the costume and the black nails and all the jewelry and the ring stuff, they said, okay, this is Mick Jagger meets Chuck Berry, and sort of a guided tour about this thing. I was very adamant with Greg and making sure that I wasn't connected to the other, and I'm not. It's totally separate. Every season I go on another thing, I have fun. Talking to Yulin, the costume director, we realized that he was a pirate and a little bit of a collector, you know, bits and pieces from everything, and presenting people to come to our wonderful Hellfest of an extraordinary ride and an adventure beyond compare, you know? You know, there's a lot of ordinary horror attractions all over the world, but this one is the one that everybody's going to be seeking out once they see the movie. He said, where can I find that experience?
Same guy's been following us the entire night.
You take your job too seriously.
This really isn't funny, dude. Help me! Somebody!
I just wanted to channel and do what I thought good people would do. And Greg trusted me enough to give me some extra lines, and you just go and play, and hopefully it'll show up on camera. I mean, they got so much equipment out here. We got cranes, we got, you know, so many camera works and a 150-person crew. So this is a movie, folks, and hopefully, you know, it'll pay off and multiply itself.